What are the major challenges that you are having right now at the moment?
To be sincere, thank you for giving me, asking me these questions. To be sincere, my major challenges in this, our industry, is a lack of a work. Because we are here for the past 5 years now, we are not loading even a single truck of petroleum in this refinery. If you look at our parking area, it just looks like a football field, which is a very, very sad for all Nigerians, especially northern people. If you look at our parking area here, you see it's very dry, no single truck are entering for loading for the past 5 years. But when I was elected newly, we have been doing a little skeleton loading. With that little skeleton loading, we have about 6 to 7 months in service by then. By the special grace of Allah, in that little period, we achieved a lot of things that PTD member in Kaduna or in the all northern, I think, even in Nigeria at large, they will never ever forget this, our present leadership. Why I say so? Because when I entered this office, I never met any single thing concerning benefit of member, even single, even one time I know people. I never met here. When I entered this office for the first 3 months, I now wash myself, squeeze myself, work together with my people. While with the blessing of Allah Almighty, we purchased a new Homer bus, which is available to us. It is we that will first buy a new vehicle for this organization. After a few months, so 2, 3, and 4 months, we now get another money. We now purchase a brand new Prado Jeep for the chairman. And after that, between that 4 to 2 months again, our new building here, that is with our new office, the former executive has tried, they did their best to construct the place. I plastered the place, we buy doors, we buy windows, we tile the floor, and even we do POP for the ceiling with that little time. So to be sincere, our main problem here is loss of duty. If they say we are working here, definitely our member, they will definitely know that they have a quality leadership.
What are your aims, the way forward?
By special grace of Allah, with the rumor we heard from the Pedro and the